WPBF 25 First Alert Forecast, certified by WeatherRate as our area's most accurate.
All right, way too hot across South Florida today. You're looking at our First Alert SkyCam network on your left, the Jupiter Beach Resort on your right, Delray Beach. No matter your location, it was hot and steamy today. Temperatures, again, record breaker in Vero Beach, officially at Palm Beach International. High temp of 90 today and a morning low right around 77 degrees. Right now, still cooking, 87 degrees. The current temperature in West Palm Beach, Vero Beach, you hit 92 this afternoon. Right now, it's 87. And at Okeechobee, the current temperature, 82 degrees. A few scattered showers. We'll update radar in just a second. 90 in Stewart. 85 in Boca, 87 right now, the current temperature in Belgrade. First Alert Doppler radar, we're tracking a couple of showers. Should see a few more throughout Palm Beach County and the Treasure Coast this evening. And again, the movement from the southwest to the northeast. It was that southwest wind that cooked us this afternoon and gave us the record-breaking heat. Cluster of storms now exiting the Kennedy Space Center and up toward Merritt Island along the Treasure Coast. Relatively quiet, just a couple of showers, but a lot more rain coming our way. Scenario for the next couple of days, wet on Wednesday, cooler on Thursday and Friday, very comfortable this weekend. Is not one, but two cold fronts come our way. Let's talk about cold front number one. You can see this evening our future track showing a few showers across South Florida. Then again tomorrow, mostly cloudy, periods of rain, could see a thunderstorm or two, and especially as we head toward late afternoon, here comes that first front moving through, producing some scattered showers and storms across the Palm Beaches and the Treasure Coast. We should not have any severe weather, but a rumble of thunder certainly will be included in the forecast. Then tomorrow night, skies clear. That second front arrives on Friday. Great weekend. How about this? Some of us on Sunday morning could see temperatures in the 50s for the first time since late April. All right, tonight, still warm, still humid. Overnight lows, mid-70s. We'll see some isolated showers tomorrow across South Florida. Mostly cloudy, wet. Not a good day with temperatures, again, warm in the upper range of the 80s. Not a great day to take the boat out tomorrow, but the seas will be okay, about 1 to 2 feet. Inland waters, a light chop. And your First Alert 7-day forecast, proven most accurate for the Palm Beaches, the Treasure Coast, and all of South Florida. Got big changes coming. Tomorrow, we're wet. Thursday and Friday, chance of a shower, breezy, turning cooler. And as we head toward the weekend, positively chilly.